You're in surgery, so I left it before. You'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from you. The situation's worse than Captain Tobias believed. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Egypt. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Maybe I was wrong. Our last hope.
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I went in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching my breath. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Thank you. Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Thank you.
Report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed.
control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Engineer David Swenson.
Security request retrieved.
We need help out of engineering. Never shut those wires off.
The valves shut out.
I don't want to.
Right, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive. But he hit that car. What the hell is happening?
progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker.
No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now?
There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Go see. Wait, you hear that?
Dapper, go!
Admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Refueling sequence. Clearance confirmed. Personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
The engines, right? Ready when you are.
Approaching critical. Correct course immediately.